I'm so honored that my girls did what actually expected of them. They did what I told them to do. I just have to put all this into God's hand that God will help us achieve this win. I'm really happy that the girls got the 3 points.